Gardening is good for the soul. It connects us to the nature, to the soil, and to the seasons. It's good for the inner self as well, through the planning, the anticipation, the work, the quiet, and the solitude. Maryborough is quite rightly known as the Garden City. We have an amazing climate here, and Maryborough Open Gardens is the perfect event to celebrate what is special and unique about our climate, about our soil, and about our gardens. The gardeners of Maryborough and the Fraser Coast helped make our community unique and special. And I want to thank the volunteers and organisers who make this event possible.
We've got an abundance of gardens, and this year we are really fortunate. We've got Mary Poppins Festival on the same weekend, so visitors will be treated to a diverse array of activities and free events as well. So with our open gardens, we've got 15 gardens over the weekend. We've got 10 town gardens open on Saturday and 5 country gardens open on Sunday. Both days the gardens are open from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. and a lot of gardens have activities in them. Where we are in the garden at 9 Elizabeth Street in Maryborough, there'll be light refreshments, there'll be orchids for sale, there'll be pottery and other activities as well. We welcome everyone to come along and have a fantastic weekend out. And the beauty of the Maryborough Open Gardens is they're free. This year we've decided to support local businesses with the Maryborough Open Gardens Growing Locally promotion. We've got 7 businesses, nurseries and garden related businesses, and they have different promotions going over the weekend. So if you check out our website, maryboroughopengardens.net, you'll find all the information there, and it's growing locally. So come and support us, come and enjoy the weekend, and just pop in and buy a few plants and what have you.